Let's get the briefing started.
We've done enough air operations. Just let us go home.
There's no path for us to get home. Whatever direction you fly, it'll be right into a hail of enemy fire. Earlier, we received a communication via the partially restored general network. Here is what it contained. Apparently, the Erujian radicals have gathered around the space element, as it's a source of energy. Give the war mongrels a powerful energy source, and you give them the luxury to keep on fighting. In response to this, people from both Osea and Erujia have joined forces and will take down the final arsenal bird in a saturation attack from the air and the sea. Once that's achieved, they'll take the space elevator from the aggressors.
Has the source been verified?
It could be fake. I hear you. Take a look at what's written at the end. Hey, dumbass. If you want to bring the world back from the brink, go to the lighthouse and see the future.
Dumbass?
Sounds familiar.
It certainly does. It's from those guys we met in Tyler Island, the 444 squad. It's a message to all those looking to end the war. But I also think it's a message for Trigger.
Guess we'll do what it says.
Okay. Well, then I'm thinking we go roast that damn bird.
Looks like we're all on the same page. It's time to end this war. Time to fly, guys. Let's go get that arsenal.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP. Get into formation. We have the numbers.
Well, if it isn't the LRSSG, looks like our luck has turned. LRSSG, you will secure air superiority. There are Russian aircraft in the coalition, so they have been ID'd as friendly via the data link.
Just confirmed it.
The Russian government aircraft, including drones, will show up as hostiles. You two aces, I'm thinking it's time to show us what you've got.
We don't have two anymore. Guess nobody told them.
That's quite true, Count. It's not just two. Wiseman trained his squad well. Everyone still entered as an ace. He'd be proud of you all.
To all of you who have gathered here, regardless of your country, this is headquarters of the Ocean Army Southern Command. Wait, you can forget that designation. We are a coalition formed exclusively for the sole purpose of taking down the Arsenal Bird. Wait until we're ready to strike the Arsenal Bird in unison.
Roger.
Roger. He's speaking on an open channel. The enemy can hear everything he's saying. There's no other choice. The Russian aircraft are in the coalition as well.
Gold Squadron and Rigel Squadron on the Arusian Airport. We're here on our own. Lancaster, we're entering your airspace.
This is C-2.
Up. Engagement is forbidden.
Don't worry, I know. We need every word we can call upon. Even if they were flying with the guy that killed Wiseman. Some of their squadrons are in weird formations.
They have manned aircraft with the UAVs flying.
All this just to keep the war going. The UAVs were sluggish once the leader went down.
Understood.
Enemy got away.
to space invaders. Sky is unknown. Go ahead. Let's go. Yes!
Warning. Missiles launched from the Arsenal Bird. Your heli has projectiles. All aircraft, stay clear of the blast area.
Missile.
10 seconds to impact.
Missile.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Impact.
How many got caught in that explosion?
Broadcaster, do we have more incoming?
Unknown. Proceed with caution.
Wilco.
Everything you've got.
Open fire!
All missiles were shot out of the sky! Attack failed! Cruise missiles did not reach their target!
Damn monster!
Longcaster warning all aircraft. I have multiple blips on my scope.
Here they come.
That's something.
Hey, look at the Arsenal Bird.
Lasers!
This is a trash and dragon marker, Doc. We can't train it! Evacuate! Rapid charge heavily damaged by laser weapons. Report to Capcom aircraft control is melting.
Single blast!
HQ, we have a problem. The damage to the Allied fleet is extensive.
That was some pretty impressive firepower. I, for one, did not see that coming.
Reactive protection system operated as expected. We should launch another saturation attack. Air power. You also saw the arsenal bird.
Behind the enemy. Strider 1, missile inbound.
Look at that light from the arsenal bird.
Missile inbound, evade! It's readying its APS. All aircraft will break out from the arsenal bird. Enemy
pilot. That was trouble. Without the AWACS, I would have been a goner.
That's not the control room. Go through the airlock and get on the maintenance elevator. Head to the top of the windbreak.
Locked on!
Do you think you can put on that pressurized suit by yourself? You will never get it on.
I'm getting sick of that arrogant bastard. Seriously.
No good. The engine control room is gone.
Headquarters to the opposite
side. There's a radar room there. Okay, CIC.
Nothing changes this thing. Where are we supposed to hit it?
All aircraft. Commence with a second saturation attack. All aircraft, separately engage in direct attacks.
HQ, it won't be easy to take down the arsenal bird with conventional weaponry. All the ace pilots in the world won't save us unless we have a plan.
Give us time. We'll see what we can do.
You're just thinking about it now?
Cover any friendlies that's hit.
Enemy has a lock! Enemy has a lock! Evade!
APS.
Strike.
The Illusion pilots should know better than anybody that that's the right call.
Look, Trigger, leave these chumps to us.
destroyed. Broadcaster.
Oh my god. The arsenal burn is on fire.
Trigger, break off. Arsenal burn is losing altitude rapidly.
Arsenal burn is down.
Longcaster, can you estimate the point of impact?
Don't worry, looks like it'll be open water. All aircraft, avoid the target's path.
That's the last of the rogues. Even in death, that thing is intimidating.
Everyone, can you see this? These people here were alive up until a few moments ago. My friend was here. Can you see this? This is just one of the many sides of war and what it does.
Nice work. You pulled off a perfect landing. Well, we're okay for the moment. Now the real challenge begins.